Hey guys, Game Prime here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Sly 3 Honor Among Thieves. Last time we took on three of the first jobs that we could complete. Right now we have to go get our computer back because General Sal, that asshole, he took it while we were gone. So this is laptop retrieval. This is kind of a mini operation on its own. I usually call it Operation Laptop Retrieval, but that's not really what it is, even though it acts like a operation in many ways than one. Does he have loot? What do you...
General Sal's computer has to be around here somewhere. No need to be sneaky. Let's just get the job done.
Okay, but before we do that, destroy these vases. They have a lot of coins in them. I'm pretty sure Sal has more of them in his house anyway, so what does it matter? A few coins getting destroyed is never... or few good vases getting destroyed is never a bad thing. Might as well ransack his place too. So I will speed this up and tell you guys what to do next. Okay, we are not done ransacking his place. We are almost there, and we found his computer, or our computer.
Okay, Sly, I found his personal computer. This should be easy.
Standard OS. His computer. More hacking. No problem. We have these little wheels. We can grab our keys. Orbs. Balls, whatever you want to call them.
Security breach.
Oh shit.
You will be terminated.
He's got a defense avatar. This could get ugly.
Slay intrusive.
Oh my god. Okay, well that usually never happens. Oh crud. Okay. Well, that happened. So you gotta defeat that Sow virus thing. It's practically Sow in hacking form. He's wide open, so to get at him. We are good.
Aha! I think I found something. His diary mentions a secret passage through the prayer bell. Then a walk across the heavens. You getting this, Sly?
I'm en route to the bell right now.
Better bring along the guru. This sounds like his department.
It says here to stand under the bell. I'll need to set off the transfer sequence from here.
Got any ideas about that walk across the heavens thing? That's amazing.
I'm gonna die.
Of course. If you need to ride on my back to keep the levitation going, be my guest. I'm not a big fan of falling to my death.
This is one of the cooler things in the game. So we have to get to the hidden forest, as that thing says. I'm a very impatient person, so I usually fall here a lot and die almost a lot. I'm not going to try to do that now, but you never know. This part's just really fun, though. I think it's one of the best platforming segments in any platform video game. I think it's very interesting. A very nice touch to the game. Just as a game in whole and as a platformer game. Oh, I knew it. I always do it on this one. And one fall, not bad.
No problem. Take a rest if you need it. I'll push on ahead and look for Sal.
Getting some weird readings up ahead. Wanna use your optimizer goggles?
Not gonna do 3D, and I don't think I can do the 3D missions in separate videos anymore, just because it's just a cool feature, and I thought I'd show you guys a few of them, not all. But here we go.
Ah, the famous Sly Cooper. It seems you and your little gang were able to follow the trail I left for you. Of course, you'll be helpless without them, as you'll soon discover.
I'm not ashamed to rely on my friends.
Who needs friends when you can have servants? Who needs affection when you can have obedience? Why try to convince you when I can simply destroy you? This sacred forest has been the stage for hundreds of battles, as my ancestors crushed anyone who got in their way. And you will be no different.
Bentley, are you hearing this? What's he talking about?
I've heard of these types of battlegrounds before. The energy from all the fighting that has gone on before strengthens the combatants, allowing them to soar for long distances. You should be able to fly all the way across the arena with one jump. Plus, you can probably change directions in the air with your double jump.
Enough chit-chat, Koopa. Face me now, and prepare for the end of your legacy.
One of the hardest boss fights in the game.
Switch directions in the air with your double jump.
Hit him when he is, when he is down, or vulnerable, I should say. Ah, you freaking asshole! I jumped in time! Death number one of what will be many. He's halfway down. Ooh, I'm lucky I got him. You're not really supposed to do that. Wow. How lucky did I get? Damn. I'm happy as hell.
Come back and take it like a man.
Well done, esteemed wedding photographer. I'm impressed you lasted this long.
Stop this, Sal. Release Jin King and this fight can end.
No! Jin King is mine! Once our bloodlines cross, it shall be glorious! The Panda King in his day was magnificent. With the Tao name, a new generation of kings will be unstoppable.
But she doesn't want to marry you.
She's a woman. She doesn't know up from down. Once I convinced her father to take up meditation, she was ripe for the picking.
I faced a lot of bad men in my time, but you, sir, are the worst.
Oh, it gets worse, Koopa. Up until now, I've gone easy on you. But now, you'll sample the ancient black art of the family Tao.
Okay, so I don't think I have the move. Of course not. So, push attack, level 1 through 3 would really help right now, but it's not gonna help, because I don't have it. So, basically, hit him whenever he's not doing the stupid shield thing. I always usually try and do this, but it doesn't work. This boss fight's annoying as shit.
The black magic of the family Tao is unstoppable.
Okay, so this is seeming to work for me now. Triangle, wait a few, square. He will send out these things and the undead. Things can travel up trees and whatnot. Do the triangle technique that I just said. You will have him in no time, yes! Not bad.
You have won this battle, but the war rages on. Take your fool's computer. It won't help you. Jin King is mine.
Jin King is a person, not property. And sorry, pal, but we're ending this right now.
Beware. Beware the power of Tao.
Job complete. Mini operation complete.
Retrieve the LeafNet computer. However, all the plans stored inside are now compromised. The wedding is still on. Jin King remains Sal's prisoner. Yes, we are going to free her, but that's not enough. No, for this heist, we really need to put the screws to this guy. He's earned it. So, we're cleaning out his treasury as well. A feat impossible without Murray's van. Unfortunately, all that time in the ice has ruined its polycellular battery. I'll need Sly's help to acquire a new one, which won't be easy, as the General's gone all out with security. He's even resorted to black magic dragons and hopping vampires patrolling the streets. We'll need to even the odds before the wedding. Sly, you and the Panda King will work to gather some fireworks and blow up the vampire's crypt. No crypt. No more vampires.
Alright, we're going to do one more job this video, but let's go get some stuff from ThiefNet. Silent Obliteration is one that we definitely need. Thank you. don't think we have enough for anything else that I want. No. Okay. So, China Operation Day 2. Pyrrhic Demise. Another pretty bad job. So silent obliteration will kill enemies without any noise whatsoever. It works most of the time. Sometimes it does not. It's a move you must have in the game for next episode. Also, I heard a rumor tonight, or not a rumor, but something tonight. If you went to face Sao in that second battle with Silent Obliteration, you'd be able to kill him in one shot. I don't know truth to this. I'm out. Not that way. Sly, really, dude?
That's it. One of Sal's firework stashes for the ceremony.
This lock looks pretty standard, but I'll need some help carrying the goods.
The Panda King is the man for the job. He's strong, good with explosives, and capable of dealing with multiple opponents. Once we get enough fireworks, he should be capable of blowing the hopping vampire crypt sky high.
Look, Bentley, I know you believe in the guy, but I don't trust him yet.
You don't have a choice. He's the only man for the job. I'll go get him and send him your way.
This is it, Panda King. We need you for a field mission. Sly's trying to break into a fireworks cache and he needs help.
Fine. I will be there presently. You may go.
Look, I don't mind telling you I'm putting my neck on the line here. We're all counting on you.
I will mind your neck. Hello, old friend. I am about to work alongside Sly Cooper, and I cannot carry you with me on the journey. You fool! This is your chance for revenge. He humiliated us, ruined us, made us weak. Humiliation was a crossroads. I have chosen to walk the path of humility. Humility that cost you your daughter. Destroy Cooper now!
My mind is fractured. No action can be taken until he and I are in unison. Cooper is at the center. Sly must live, either to help save Jean King so that you may live, or to teach us humility. Skip to the right answer right now.
Without Cooper and his associates, I stand little chance of rescuing Jing King. Little chance! Allow yourself to dip into my hateful fury, and we can save Jing King single-handed. Such an action would cost many lives. Your path of moderation will cost you, Jing King! Without Cooper, who would you have to hate? Your reason to cling inside my mind would be gone. No! If you killed Cooper, it is you who would disappear. I would take your place. Cooper is a teacher of humility. We have slain his parents, yet he manages to trust us. By studying him, we will become whole. I have no desire to join with my weaker side. You are failure. I am the strength that used to be the once glorious Panda King. You are strong, and I am humble. But only through cooperation will we become the father Jing King needs. The yin and the yang? If strength were all that mattered, Sao would be an ideal son-in-law. Very well. Cooper shall live. Fear not, Cooper. I shall not kill you this day.
Ditto.
I know you've been out of the game for a while. Maybe you should use this time to brush up on your old skills. First things first, here's how to fire at objects. Center the camera on a target and hold down the L1 button to load firearms. Release the button to launch them.
Okay, so for the first time in the series, Panda King is playable. Hold L1 to load and then release them to fire.
Excellent. Remember to sweep over multiple targets with the right analog stick. You've always been capable of attacking large groups of foes. Now try targeting these two vampires at different locations.
The more you pack it, the better the punch will be.
Nice! The more fireworks you prime, the more damage they'll do! A full pack does double damage! Now try to destroy that gravestone by focusing your full power on it!
So Panda King has a double jump, his fiery fist, and the fireworks. Sorry, Sly. Try and destroy this thing right here. Okay, that, I didn't mean for that to take that long, I just kind of forgot.
He'll need help carrying the fireworks from the cache.
Okay, I'm done with this one. You handle the stuff, I'll head out for the next cache.
Excellent. I'll make good use of these.
In the meantime, let's blow some guards up. What's going on? That was weird. So Sly hauls a lot of ass. Thank you. fiery wheel. So he's over there already. Palms of Thunder. Booming Chop. Fiery Wheel. Okay, so there's going to be more vampires that come over. This is where the real fun begins. Try and get up here. That would be easier. Oh, come on, really? Alright, not that bad now.
One more cache to go. We're doing great.
Okay, cool. As noted before, Sly hauls a lot of booty. Booming Chop. Love doing that.
More hopping vampires! My scanners! They're everywhere!
This one's a little hairy, I believe. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ah. We should almost be done doing this for a while now.
Making a pretty good team. This is the last of the fireworks. Put them in the crypt and kaboom! No more hopping vampires.
Yes, this ordinance will suffice.
They're gonna be fangs everywhere! Right. I'll just head back to the safe house.
Yes, do that.
Whew, that was brutal. One of the harder jobs in the game. Booming Chop! Fiery Wheel! Oh shit. He's a good character to use to get coins, though. Where are we going? Over there? His fat ass ain't gonna make that. Palms of Thunder. Okay, come here. I dare you. He's probably the most OP character in the game, even though he's slow and doesn't have a lot of mobility.
The fireworks you and Sly stole are heavy duty enough to crack open the hopping vampire's crypt.
Oh great, more vampires. Just try and destroy the grave as quick as you can.
The deed is done!
Awesome, job complete. Meet you guys back at the safe house. So that is going to be it for me this time, guys. Thanks for watching. If you guys liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget, we can make Sly Cooper Steel again. Tweet to Shu Yoshida on Twitter at YoSP. Tell him we want more Sly. And that Sinzera would love to make it. Also, hopefully we can get Sly on PS2 on PS4 sometime. Alright, guys. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.